You know, first of all, congrats to you. It's good to see you coming back. And in September, you know, you get 12 wins this month of September. I went back and looked. Haven't done it in this organization. Had 13 wins in September since 08. Now, you can look at that in a couple different ways, but I think what it says is that the team is playing here. What have you seen this September? And although some stats get thrown out, what has encouraged you?
You know, we're all as frustrated as anybody, including our fans, of our win totals in the last few years. But, you know, we had a system in place where we were going to start bringing young players up to rebuild the club and take some time. And we're starting to see that. At this time of year, you are energized when you play young players because they're playing for something. They're playing for jobs next year. They're playing to have everybody know they belong in the big leagues. And our guys have stepped up and played very, very well. And I wouldn't expect them to play any other way.
Specifically, what's been the most encouraging thing you've seen this season?
Well, obviously, it's got to start with Jake DeGrom. I mean, you know, this game is about pitching, and we knew we had Matt Harvey coming back and Bobby Parnell coming back, and you're saying, well, geez, you know, we may need another piece here and there, and all of a sudden this guy steps out of nowhere and has become a major part of your rotation. And now you look down the road and you're saying, wow, we're going in with a pretty good-looking rotation, and there's six of them right now. And that, you know, when you've got that kind of supply, you've got to like your chances going into a year when you've got five guys who are as good as those five guys can be.
For the Met fan who was kind of hoping that this year would be the year that you kind of leapt into the playoffs, you've obviously shown improvement, but you're not there yet. What would you tell them is the biggest reason to be encouraged that next year would finally be the year?
Well, again, I think the addition of Matt Harvey is going to be a big thing. I think Matt alone is 12 or 13 more wins right there. I think you're going to have a healthy David Wright. I'm not going to accuse David of anything because I think the world of him, but there's no question this guy played through a lot of difficult times with his shoulder. Never batted an eye. It was accountable the whole time, but David Wright at 100% in doing what he can do is going to make a big difference in the middle of our team.
Very good luck tonight, and most of all, thanks again for all your time this year. Much appreciated.
My pleasure, Kev. It's good to see you.